Now, one of the other methods I would like to point out here is for machining of flat areas on a model. We have a method for finishing flat areas, which is called clear flats machining. Now, this method can be used for machining flats using, typically you would want to use like a flattened mill or a square end mill. You could use the flat mill in here for machining of the flat areas. And you can specify your cutting parameters very similar to how you specified on other operations in here. So I'm going to set my tolerances to 1,000 and stock to leave. So if I set the stock to leave as 0, it's going to finish it right to the floor of the part. You can choose your cut pattern. The options that you see for cut pattern, cut direction are very similar to what you've seen in like the roughing operations. You could specify your step over control in here. And also in the clear flat tops machining, you have the option to contain the Z, and you can pick your Z containment. So let's say you want to exclude some of the flat areas on the top face of the model here. You can basically go ahead and either use the spinner controls in here, or you can even pick a point to pick if you want to exclude some of these areas, and specify your other parameters for engaging retract. And again, as Joe pointed out earlier, when you want to do arc fitting, you'd want to make sure that your fitting tolerance is set slacker than your actual global tolerance. So, and I'm setting the global tolerance to 1,000. I want to go back and set the arc fitting tolerance to 2x that to get the best arc fit. And then selecting generate will give us the clear flats machining toolpath. So the clear flats machining can be programmed using a flat mill, as you can see it right there. So this will be a good method to go back and clean up all of the flat areas that are, you know, the roughing operation, you left some stock and you want to go back and clean them up. Clear flat tops would be a good option to clear flat areas. So you could use the clear flats machining as a pre-finishing or a finishing operation to clean up the flat areas in the model.